What is happening, everyone? Lance Cassidy here, and we are finally on to episode 11 of Let's Play Super Mario RPG. Now, if you've been following this Let's Play live as these episodes release, I want to apologize for such a large gap between episode 10 and now. Just had to step away from YouTube for a little while to deal with some personal and some family issues. Shit unfortunately happens. But I have done the leveling up that I need to do, and after I show off one real thing and heal real quick, we will be right back to where we need to be and to a boss fight. But I just need to find an enemy to take care of, and I'm not gonna find one here. Let's just go into the forest maze. Should have done that to begin with. There we go. Because now that I have Geno leveled up, he has something a little special in his back pocket called Geno Whirl. And if you timed hit this thing just right, yeah, Geno is a bit of a badass. And that little Geno Whirl trick will come into very handy in the next fight. But first, our health is low. We need to heal. So let's go to the free inn. And what now? Hey, who's our roommate here? Wonder what this guy's got to say. Never seen a guy that makes music whenever he sleeps. I don't know. I mean, that guy can't be all that important, really. I mean, I sure have no idea who he is. I'm being sarcastic, of course. All right, now that that is done, we of course have to take a brief ad break for me to plug my patrons, and then we will go fight this boss. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below.
Alright.
Safety save just in case, because I still feel like I'm underleveled for this. And I also did not go do the 30 super jumps thing, although that actually doesn't matter yet, so moot point. Alright, here we go. These guys were kind enough to wait on me all this time. Blade's late. What's taking him so long? We need to get out of here. This is just great. Mario caught up with us. Only one thing we can do now. Although we may rust a little, we'll have to swim for it. Not so fast there. That star is a gift to me mate Mario. You spineless dogs have no code of honor. We'll make you walk the plank. Johnny, maybe we should leave Mario the pleasure of wrapping things up here. Eehee! I guess we'll have to take our disguises off now. Group formation! Alright, here we go. Oh, I should be okay to survive this initial attack. I don't have a lot of mushrooms. This could be a problem. This, like, legitimately could be a problem. Oh, can I survive this? There's no way to time to hit a special move. Oh, thank God it missed Gino. And everybody else seems to be okay. Alright, let's heal Bowser. Can probably use some pick-me-ups on Mario if it comes down to it. I have no idea what Yuridovic's health is. Willy Wisp, that's okay. Hit Mario, please. Good. Kill, please. Good. It's the first time I've ever actually wanted to die. Of course, with my depression, you wouldn't know it, but... dark, dark joke. Alright. Come on, y'all. That was good. That is okay. I should be alright there. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going. Oh dear. Don't mirage attack. Don't you do it now. Fuck. Okay, this is good. Because the thing with the Yurid clone, and I actually do need to heal now. The Yurid clone is one of the few bosses in this game that is actually vulnerable to Geno World. And I need to pause for a second because thanks to Pidge01 and Just Incredible doing a speedrun of this at AGDQ 2019, I didn't know this before, but I learned through watching that speedrun that your cursor defaults to the real Yurid. So if I timed hit this right, it should be an insta-kill. Boom, I see ya, Yurid. Back to a one-on-one fight. So yeah, big shoutouts to Justin and Pidge for that little bit of information. Oh, can I survive? Oh god, like I said, I have no idea what his health is. I've just gotta go and hope I win. Okay, Fuck. Oh, Caro-Caro-Cola. I did not know I had those. Oh, that's a thing of beauty right there. That's even... did I perfect block that, or did it just do no damage? I didn't think I could timed hit that. Alright, whatever. Not gonna question it. As long as he doesn't do Water Blast, I'll be okay. That's the only move he has that I have to worry about. That's a miss. That's beautiful. Oh, come on. Play me the sweet sound. Yes! Haha, there we go. There we go. Cut it a little bit close with that boss fight, but we got it. Smithy is now in the race for the star pieces. What horrible surprises might he have in store for Mario?